Flying home to the Philippines from the Big Apple just got better. Beginning this month, this brand new Philippine Airlines Airbus A350 will fly nonstop from New York's JFK Airport to Manila's Ninoy Aquino International Airport in just 16 hours. Among the first passengers to board this PAL Direct flight is frequent traveler Jerry Siebel.
It will cut short my trip instead of traveling for 22 hours and having a stopover. This time it's going to be a straight flight.
This is Philippine Airlines' longest flight in JFK Airport and the second longest flight to and from state of New York. For now, PAL PR-127 flies four times a week from JFK to NAIA at 1:45 a.m. and PR-126 from Manila to JFK at 8 p.m. also four times a week.
We are offering a very good price. Right now we have ongoing promotion of $749 all in, which is more or less also our price when we had a stopover in Vancouver.
The Asia's first airline is now a four-star carrier status with 88 aircrafts around the world.
I'm excited too about the four-star service. You know why? Because for the longest time, I have been loving that kind of service from PAL.
Business class passengers will be dining in style with Wolfgang Steakhouse Gourmet Meal. PAL collaborated with Midtown Manhattan's Wolfgang Steakhouse.
We're going to have some side dishes with that, but the prime time steak is what we're going to be offering, from our delicious filet mignon to the strip loin, and trust me, it doesn't get better than that.
This holiday season, PAL will fly five times a week out of New York starting December 13. All PAL flights to New York will depart from NAIA Terminal 2. PAL flights from New York will arrive at NAIA Terminal 1. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.